We spent our days with my father in the operating room. Everything was fine until my mom died. My symptoms were getting worse. Couldn't help myself anymore. I have responsibilities that I can't leave behind. I can't leave this place. But things have changed. I've changed.
Anybody here?
Mm-hmm.
No.
Be real.
Thank you.
Stay back! Hey! Who are you? What the?
Dr. Leon.
Yeah.
Alright, I'm here. Let me help you.
Transferred us from the main building to this place. They experimented on all of us. The man who oversees these experiments...
What is this place? Damn it. No. Can you hear me?
What the hell are you? shit!
Yeah.
Anybody there?
Back to life. I didn't want to accept it, but I knew she was already gone. You told me she wasn't alive. You can't do that.
I wanted to save her. I've done everything for her. For us.
No. No. You killed everyone! Everyone in this hospital!
I tried.
You're a liar!
Mom.
Oh no. Not I can't.
Ha ha ha!
Not again. Not again. Not again.
Get off of me! Middle-aged man, yeah. Just found him surrounded by all these dead bodies. Yeah, I'm gonna need somebody to come
kill
in and
anyone.
Help me with this. Copy that.
I didn't do this.
Come on, you're coming with me.
I didn't kill anyone.
You have the right to remain silent. Anything that you say can and will be used against you in the court of law.
Freak. He killed everyone.
I didn't kill anyone.
What are those weird things lying on the ground?
I don't know. I'm sure they're not human.
Why did he kill the normal ones?
Like I told you the first time, I don't know. Cuff this bastard. We'll take him down to the station and we can ask him all the questions there.